These are jellyfish sculptures. They're great as paperweights, but also as the light looks through the glass. This is all molten glass. You could see small little bubbles, and I love the effect that happens here. They're really nice weight to them, and all irregular. Each one will be different because they are handmade.